I know a lot of you have been wondering what would happen if Heat Override was the one that did that soccer video. Ooh, yeah!